getting colder here. My world is filled with air and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes are shining through town.
Hello, everyone. My name is Muhammad Abdullah Jr. I am the co-founder of MLT and the founder of Godia. Godia is an import-export business that brings international foods and supplies it to your international markets here throughout the United States. So today, this event brought to you by Big Brothers Big Sisters, MLT, and Hugh Capital to highlight mentorship. Mentorship is important. It's important to give back to the next generation. Guide them, mentor them, direct them, be a voice that they can listen to. They see the drip, you know, they see the style. You want them to see all that so that they can feel like they're connecting with their mentors. And that's what this event is about, bringing everybody here together, more black and brown people, more Latino people, everybody coming in this room to just unite and give back to the kids.
Hi, everybody. My name is Jaleesa Fontaine. Please call me Juju, and I'm the founder and CEO of Hugh Capital. And if you don't know what Hugh Capital is, ultimately, we are an events platform that basically curates experiences for young, rising professionals like yourself. If you are someone who is interested in becoming a mentor and you have self-doubt and you don't think that maybe you are worthy of being a mentor, stop it. Imposter syndrome does not exist here, okay? People who are 7 to 17 years old, they need you. They need guidance. People are going through transitions in their life and they're not quite sure what the next step looks like. What you can give them is advisement. You can let them know what their options are and they can take that information and they can figure out which one they want for themselves. That's what mentorship looks like. Navigation and advisement. So once again, if you are considering or sitting on the idea of being a mentor, please become that. It's in you. Thank you.